Yeah, make sure you smash that like button, man. I appreciate that. We'll be that one.
World, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Velifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog.
A lunch lady. Yeah, I'm making a lunch lady, man. Sloppy Joe's.
But the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber.
I'm just using the mic and the controller to talk, so I'll keep muting it.
Terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls lose also their minds. The man.
It's a shame that I can't stream it in 4K HDR, because it looks pretty incredible on a TV.
A human soul. The demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force, and the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors, lured by the possibilities, braved the fissure to breach the accursed land, but none have returned. Bjor of the Twin Fangs. Yurt the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skurva the Wanderer.
The yeah, I'll do that. Hold up.
With her Night Garl Vinland. And Sage Frake the Visionary. The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you to the fissure.
So
so that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. The Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus, but the five Archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.